another video. You guys have been requesting that yesterday. Thank you so much for all of your nice comments on my makeup yesterday. So I recreated today the exact same eye look I was having yesterday. You already have a blog post that is entitled Fall is Color. Well, it's actually going to be the title of this video too. Fall is Color. Colorful. Fall is colorful. So you have the complete list of what I have used on my face. Okay, so for the sake of this video length, I already did my foundation, my concealer, my eyebrows are done. I have concealer underneath here to brighten up my brow bone. I have my blush, that is MAC Love Thing. Mineralized, MAC Mineralized Blush in Love Thing, okay. And on my lips, I have Sleek Mystique Matte Lipstick, okay. That's what I'm having today on. I love this thing. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to apply a little bit of my NYX eyeshadow base in warm white tan. I don't remember the color, all over on my lid, and this is going to stick as my base. I also have been using, well, you can also use a primer, you know, a liquid primer or something like that if ever you want your eyeshadow to stick the entire day. The base is going to help the shadow to stick on. Okay, so first color I'm going to use is MAC Chrome Yellow. It's this one right here. Okay. And I'm going to use that with a flat eyeshadow brush by Eyes, Lips, and Face. Very simple. And I load the brush because this eyeshadow, you know, it's very matte. So you need to pat until you get the desired intensity. Get that until the half, like, half of your lid. Like that. Then the other half is going to be having my favorite green eyeshadow ever, MAC Humid, right here. I'm going to pat that on the second half, like so. And in the middle, I just very lightly, like, I just tap to blend, but I haven't been doing any harsh blending work, okay? Humid is a beautiful color for women of color, I think. Okay, next, what I have done is I grabbed another palette, and I have been using MAC Brown Down, or Down Brown, I don't know. This one right here, and it's a dark brown skin tone type of color. So I just put that in the crease and I start to blend upwards until where I have the concealer. Okay, like so. Just a little bit of blending with the green right here, just a tiny teeny bit, not too much. Then I went back with my NYX eyeshadow base with the back of a small pencil brush, just a little bit to put right here, halfway to. Then I'm back with MAC Chrome eyeshadow and I pat that right on top of the white base. And depending on the intensity on the intensity you want, you have to go back and add more of this. Then, inner tear duct, I used MAC rice paper, right here, this peachy color. And this just brightens up the inside of my eye. See? Yeah. Make sure you blend it very well with the chrome. You don't want it to look like out of nowhere. There you go. Good. Then, I'm grabbing a black pencil liner and I'm going to apply that on the other half of my bottom eyelid, like right here. Then I'm going on my waterline here. Okay, I know it looks weird, but it's going to be blended. Back with brown down, small pencil brush, and then I'm going to just blend. Where is this brush? Yes, it's this one. Or another one, any other one would do. And I'm just going to blend. Okay? The black with the yellow. Good. Now that you have this, okay, that's what we have so far. I'm going to take my pencil eyeliner and draw on my winged eyeliner. That's what it looks like. Now that you have this, you are good to go ahead and do your mascara. If you want, you can add false lashes, but this mascara, Je Me Maybelline Sin Definition, is so very good for separating my lashes that I don't need, well, I don't feel like I need lashes on. Isn't that amazing? So yeah, this is basically all that I did yesterday. And I am happy you liked it. Maybe I blended a little bit more upwards here. Towards the concealer, I think. Yes. And that was really it. That was all that I was having yesterday on my eyes, face and all. So I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. And I will talk to you all very soon again. Bye! Oh, and all the pictures are on my blog, okay? www.nunaavane.com. Pictures, list of products on my blog. Thanks. Bye now.